Your wind comms ability 3/4 miss. Indefinite ceiling of 200. Temperature 12, dew point 11. Altimeter 3002. ILS approach to runway 16 right in use and departing runway 16. Aircraft on frequency, say position and intentions. Good morning. at 577 Vantage Ground, morning runway 16 right, taxi via Bravo, hold short of runway 16 left to Charlie. Center 577, change my frequency 109.3, advise holding short to left.
Hey,
577,
109.3, and we are holding short
at 16. Hit the 577 Vantage Tower, cross runway 16 left, hold short
of runway 16 right. Cross runway 16 left, hold short at 16.
Is that the 577 runway 16 right RVR indicating 4,000 feet? That's from the touchdown point though. And new departure frequency is 128.75. Wind calm, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Takeoff 16 right, new departure 128.75, exit 577.
26 at 577. Do you have a top support by any chance?
Not yet.
Did a 577. Just make a, if you could pass along a top support to SoCal and contact SoCal depart for 128.75.
2875, exit 6. 577.
577, roger.
Tower, exit jet 577. We're with SoCal, but just wanted to pass along 2300 for the top.
Thank you. the initial restart, we see northbound Bravo. Center seat, upper seat, southbound Bravo.
Good morning, Van Nuys Tower. Sun Journey 2 with you on the ILS inbound.
Sun Journey 2, Van Nuys Tower. Good morning, runway 16 right, cleared to land. Wind is calm, visibility 1 1/2. Mist, ceiling 400, overcast. Stay top and base inbound.
Sun Journey 2, roger. Clear to land, and we'll give you a tough set on the way down.
Sun Journey 2, runway 16 right, touchdown 4,500.
Sun Journey 2, roger.
Sun Journey 2, traffic 3 miles west of Van Nuys, eastbound descending out of 4,000, a heavy Airbus C-06. They're going to cross the field at or above 2,750.
Sun Journey 2, outside. Tops are at 2,200.
Thank you. Session 922, Vantage Ground, runway 16 right, taxi via Bravo, hold short of runway 16 left, starting. This is 922, runway 16 right, taxi via Bravo, hold short of runway 16 left at Charlie. open comp. Sun Journey 2, taxi to parking via Alpha, and what time did you have to fuel the site?
Yeah, Sun Journey 2, we had the airport at about 300 feet.
Thank you. Aegis Romeo, your current advantage airport, wind calls 1.5, miss ceiling 400 overcast, altimeter 3002, advantage.